You don't get lag. Yeah, it comes out like pretty much the same. No. I'm with rank C and D. What, what times did you do you guys have? I've forgotten. Okay, cool. 228. Or 220.8. Mine's 221.321. But the odds of getting pole position go way down. I've been up to A before. It's the surprise I got, but people getting hit by people takes it back down, which is why I'm back at C. But it's fucking hard to get pole. Like, once you get up there. I think you're better off to stay down. Yeah. Yep. You'll see when you get up there. It's like fucking tricky. Where are you guys starting? Second. No, but I'm starting second. Yeah. The guy on pole almost had virtually identical luck time to me. fucked my race. I lost it. I won the points. Why didn't you stop? Sometimes tires, it's like first or second lap, still not warm enough. Dirty air is a thing I've heard as well. Probably hit the barrier, cut the corner. Or there are just multiple penalties on top of each other. Something I noticed about this is when you're driving in qualifying, the car behaves differently. Yeah. When you're in race, it's different braking. Yeah? I didn't do any practice before this race, so I'm using the FT1, and I was still used to the other car I was driving before, and that's why I fucked up. me and the guy on pole, like, pulled away from everyone. And then when I spun out, there was no one there, and I tried to whip the car back around to take off again, and it spun the other way. And it went too far around, and then I was on the other side of the track, and then all the cars went past, and I'm like, fuck. Alright. A little blue thing with a red dot comes up. You double tap it again, and it'll say saved.